Today, we are going to study about another topic. Important topic of this chapter is electric dipole. So, electric dipole, how it works and what is the equation of electric dipole and what is the basic definition of electric dipole, that we are going to see in this topic. So, here in diagram, you can see that we have two charges. First one is positive charge, that is over here, and the second is over here, which is negative. Okay. This is magnitude of charges. Here also I am going to write negative and positive. As you see that both are putting at certain distance. Okay, so that distance let us indicate in terms of 2a. Okay, means what? Negative. Somewhere over here we have 0 and then we are going towards positive rights. Okay, that's why I am going to put over here 2a. Now, how it defines, huh? So see, over here we have two charge particles which is at rest. 2 means die, okay, and both are putting at its pole, so it is known as dipole. Okay, in physics how it is defined? So system of equal and opposite charges separated by finite distance is known as electric dipole. So this is simple definition of electric dipole. Now let us analyze this. System of two equal and opposite charges means what? Magnitude of the charges would be same and its polarity, means positive and negative charges, are differ, separated by finite distance. Finite means it is countable distance. Okay, that pole system is known as electric dipole. Now over here you can see that we have a separation distance is 2a. Okay, so electric dipole moment of this diagram or this charge is defined by P equal to magnitude of charge multiplied by distance between these two charges. Means here we can write Q into 2a. Okay, electric dipole is a vector quantity, so arrow overhead of the vector, arrow overhead of the symbol is necessary. Over here 2a, that is a distance, and Q, that is a magnitude of charge. So unit of this electric dipole moment is meter into coulomb. You can also say coulomb into meter, or another unit we have ampere second into meter. Okay, remember, since it is a vector quantity, so its direction is always pointing towards its positive charge. Remember, a direction of electric dipole moment is towards positive charge, means negative to positive. Now here I am going to give you one simple homework. You have to find out dimensional formula of this unit. Okay, remember, it's a very important physical quantity for this year, so you must have to keep it in mind daily, because while we are going for physics, we need this equation regularly. Okay, now give me homework on my number. Thank you very much.